Okay. Tammy, welcome. Tammy and everyone over at Ruderman Plumbing. How you doing today? My name is Nathan Bruce, and I'm going to show you how to make more money. Plain and simple. I'm going to show you a couple ways, a couple things that my company does. I'm going to look at your business, okay? I'm going to show you some competitors, all right? A couple things that we do, search engine optimization, Facebook ads, Google ads. We even do website builds, and we do lead generations, things like that. So depending on what you're looking for, we can make something happen, okay? First off, when you type in plumbing Clifton Park, New York, this is what pops up. You got the Google guaranteed here, okay? So you guys come up. That's awesome. I'm glad you got that up, okay? And then you get a couple ads. You get what's called a Google map pack, okay? You guys are in there. As you know, this is these businesses that are on the top get the most calls, right? And that's awesome to see. Let's see if we see you here in the organic listings. I don't. Okay, so that's something we have to work on, which is totally fine. And I'm sure you guys do other areas like Albany, Schenectady, around the capital region. So if you typed in plumbing Albany, New York, it's going to be probably a little bit harder to rank, but that's okay. That's something that we could work on. For your website, this is your website. It's not bad. Am I showing here? There I am. This is your website though. Okay. You know, it's okay website. What I like to tell my clients is about 1500 words on that front page. What that kind of does is it really gets Google to dive deep and really start to trust your website, okay? And it'll give it more power doing that. All right. And this website that I use right here, this is called Ahrefs. Okay, I pay for this monthly. All right, this is something that I use. You could do all this by yourself, by the way. Okay, I just know a lot of business owners, they're busy. So they'd rather have somebody else do it for them, do all this work behind the scenes, you know. So a couple numbers here we got. The URL rating. Now this is how much trust that Google has in your website. Okay, 29 out of 100. That's not bad, but we got some work to do. And then the domain rating, okay, that's a 5 out of 100, okay? And that's how much power the website has in Google's eyes. And this is directly correlated to your backlinks and referring domains, okay? Not all backlinks are created equal. So you guys got over 1,000 backlinks, and it's bringing up numbers like 5 out of 100 for you. So we got to do something about that. Backlinks are pretty much just other websites pointing to your website, okay, to bring in more exposure, okay, bring more traffic to the website. Another thing we'll talk about is keywords, okay? That's something that we would plug into each website, and Google will look at those and then start ranking you for it, so that's what'll get you to that first page of Google, okay? So as far as this website says, you bring in 114 customers monthly, okay, that brings it around $1,000 monthly. So $1,000, I'm not sure how much you guys make outside of the website. I'm sure you guys are doing great, but we got to get that website going if we want to get more customers, if we want to expand more, okay? What dreams do you have? What goals do you have for not just your business, but for your life? Like, what is it that you want to do that you can't do because, say, you're working more, you're working long 60, 70 hour weeks or whatever, and you want to be able to just make more money but pay other people to do work for you, you know what I mean? You can just expand, and then you'll start to get to do the things that you want to do. Just think about that for a second, you know? But for keywords real quick, Clifton Park Plumbers, you guys are in that first position. That's awesome. You're in the 18th position for garbage disposal repairman. 3,900 people search for that. That's something that we look at. These are all calls that you could be missing out on if you weren't ranked in that first position. I don't know why you're not first position for Ruderman Plumbing. That's strange. Plumbing Clifton Park, NYU got that bathroom plumbing plumber Clifton Hill, first rank. That's good. But this is the kind of stuff that we would do. We would look at competitors, and we would steal, in a way, their keywords, what they're ranking for, all the good ones, and we would get you to the first spot for all those, the first position. That brings in the more customers. Okay. This is a competitor of yours, A. Johnson. Okay, their website. It's all right. They got a lot going on here. Cities we service. See, we could look at this and start plugging in keywords. You know, Northville, Niskayuna. Okay, that's something to take into consideration. So they got a 30 URL rating. Again, that's trust. And the 11 DR is the power. Okay, so they have a lot of backlinks that are very spammy, not doing much for them, and you can tell by the numbers. Okay, they don't bring in much traffic either. So it's something to take under consideration, but we would want to, on all elements, everything, just start beating all these guys. Beat them competitively online. Steal their customers, that's it. And this is Clifton Park Plumbers. Straight out of Clifton Park, you know, their website. So they're doing something right here. Notice how many words there are. It's very clean. Okay, so that's Google will go in and they'll notice that. They're like, okay. They got a bunch of words on here. Commercial plumbing. I'm trying to look for like keywords that you guys could use. There's probably more up here. Water heater repair. This is all like a keyword. Water heater replacement, toilet repair, licensed plumbers, Clifton Park. That's a keyword right there. And then they got links in here. What this is kind of called, this is what search engine optimization would be. You'd come in here and put little links in the home page. Okay, so if someone's doing a pretty good job here, and this is kind of what I would do for you. Yeah, plumbers in Clifton Park, New York, Clifton Park, New York. Yeah, just something to understand. And their numbers, I mean, they're a little higher. They got a lot of work to do, though. They don't bring in much traffic to their website. Okay, so their backlinks, their keywords, their referring domains. They got to get their numbers up, too. So definitely something to think about. If you want to talk more about this, I'd love to. My name is Nathan Bruce. My phone number is 518-379-7661. Get into contact with me, all right? The sky's the limit here. The amount of money that you guys can make off of just getting all this stuff right online, there's really no limit. Think about it. Have a good one.